Wow. You lucky I had a fucking ladder, bitch. Wow.
Dude, can I get some fucking help, bro? I'm not gonna show this for nothing.
Yeah, man. That's why I said leave your fucking middle to help your bitch out. You leave, I will fuck your shit up, bitch. Alright, teleport. Cool. Come on, man. Wow, why did you do that, bro? I'll find a middle. Fuck, Murdoch. That was fun. Taught this little bitch right here fuck a lesson. And this little bitch right here too. Alright, so I need to get more points. So I put this back on. I put some other stuff on after that. Cool. Good to go. Let's roll. Excuse me, damn. I guess I could put that on. I I did say that. Fuck that, though. You got two of them low as fuck. You got two low as fuck. And you better finish them. Really? Wow. They were low as fuck. Seriously, bro. Finish his ass. Slaying. fucking bitch.
That should be charged up a little bit enough. Let's go. Not sure why he went out there though.
Yeah, 50 seconds, bro. At least he got phased out there. They gotta make a choice. That right side or they're gonna go mid. What you doing, phase? There you go, good shit. You can walk back, but I guess. Whatever. That shit, bitch. You don't need that shit. Jeez. I tried to help her ass. Yeah, like she's a fighter. You're not a fighter, sweetheart. Thank you. Good shit, people. Good shit. That's how you fucking Howie. Dumb motherfuckers at 3 for ADCs. Stupid shit. Stupid motherfuckers. at 2 and 13. This motherfucker thought he was doing something. Nah, nigga. And with this layout here, bro, no. You're not doing nothing. Nice. Oh, really? Wow. One more game should do it. Bro, I told you, I can't roach, man. You need to get higher. Whoever the other dude say he followed me, he didn't follow me. I get no notification of him following me at all. I keep forgetting I got that crap on. Oh my god, this bitch. Jesus, Jesus Christ. Really? Why do I always end up being on the same team with this fucking bitch. Oh, she left. I would love to fight her, though. Since I know she's playing now, I may want to pick my jungler. So I need one more boost, so... Oh no, actually three more. God darn it. I didn't pick my Kalai. I think that bitch will be in this group. If she's not on my team, she's not on the team, more likely. And I want to fuck her up. Yep. She's another team. Bruh, PC match. I played with Chaz before. You know I'm good too, bro. Seriously. A man, a cutthroat cocksucker, little whore. Yeah, I said it. She's a whore. Every chance I get to fight that bitch, I'd be so happy. Just want to beat the shit out of her dumbass again. And this and this and that. Like, dog, you saw it was the jungle. Why did you have to pick jungle? And I would love to run into fucking flame. I would love to piss on that little bitch. Sorry, motherfucker. But I haven't been Grace. We're playing this bitch ass. Can't wait to bust his ass. In this game, of course. Making my bitch like I did little Steven. Yeah. If you watch my last stream, you see what I mean. Yeah. Let's go with white. Oh boy, really? Bell 7. Damn, that didn't seem familiar to me. Let's see. Oh, yeah, I can wash that. Yeah, definitely can wash that. Oh, boy. Let's see where my ELO's at. I need to hook it up damn laptop and do it that way. 14, 15, nice. Okay. 14:34. I could deal with that, I guess. Not a problem. Okay. Let's go back to that. Yeah, I need to go back to that. What is that damn laptop? Anyway. Bro, we need a carry. Boy. Okay, I guess they're gonna do a lane. He's gonna make, he's gonna right. Cool. Yes, man. It's right now 2:33, baby, and Saturday. It's 6:33 and Saturday. Okay, bro. Too bad I couldn't fuck up that little cunt Korean bitch. Oh no, why does Yankee team us up together? And she left. She know damn well I don't like paying the fucking ass. Cop suck a little cunt. Am I fighting her though? Nope. Oh, next time, bitch. Let's go. You're dead. What is it? Problem. To help a bitch out, nigga, you mad? Really? No problem, bro. It's okay. Okay. Trust me, I would not help you.
Hi.
No problem. Hey, what's up? Going on, Neltrex? Neltrex? Wait, Netflix in a way? Netflix? Interesting name. Yep, I'm not gonna help you out, bitch. Good luck in that middle, though.
How do you ride on PS4?
I have a keyboard. A USB keyboard. I push straight to the system. You can buy yourself a real cheap one. And it'll work. Okay, Oh my god, man. Y'all put these fucking lanes, man. Yeah, he got that shit on. Bro, what the fuck you doing? NFL, fuck everybody, dog. You rather just do this shit and you don't want to take your fucking lane out, bitch. Whatever, man. Fuck y'all. Just fuck everybody now. Look at this stupid ass fucking team over. Look at that dumb ass fucking team. You gonna take my junk? Get your ass over there, dumb bitch. You run like a little bitch right there. Wow. You pick right, dog. You're not even using right, bro.
Yeah.
KP won't try to do two bars, so. Oh my god! My, bruh, push your fly the fucking lanes, man! I don't know what the fuck she's doing anyway. Bro, Rafe, get in your motherfucker lane, man. Right here. Oh my god, like, dog, why even pick? I tell you, don't pick the bitch. You know you're not good with the motherfucker. You're so fucking low level with her ass, bitch. But no, you still do. Oh man, this motherfucker, man. Oh, Jesus, man. What the fuck, man? This bitch literally, she really just sitting there. She's really just fucking sitting there. One more. Wow. That one fucking hit. Go to a great game and to this bullshit. Two dumb motherfuckers. This bitch here and this bitch right here. And then I just been just getting fucked up in the jungle. They not doing that. So they're all in my jungle. Like three people in my jungle. What the fuck can I do? Why I keep playing this shit? This is too, bro. It's done. Yes, sir. So what? Oh, yeah,
that's the thing too, I run wards in my deck. Iggy with wards. Okay, here. Can't think of cards. I think that death card has something to do with it. I don't know what it was called. Yeah, but no, Taskmaster essentially is that card.
Taskmaster should be on death.
That card you were talking about? That's basically what that card was. Are you joining, TK?
I'm still going through my list. I just hit M.
Yeah, I got a couple people close to mastering, but I got Wukong, Gideon, Wraith, and Iggy.
Hell, well, Wukong is out.
Our match is already mastered.
Yeah, we came back.
He's ranked 11 already. Okay, well, final call, TK. If you're coming, come now.
Nah, I'm still going through my list. Go ahead. I might have to end up going to sleep.
Well, if you're still up after this match, I'm probably going to jump on some Fortnite. Do my dailies. Pretty much. Until I can roll and get a better hero. Like a better ninja hero. I probably won't be playing too much. I'll farm up a little bit and then leave. I got the second tier for the abilities open though. It's getting annoying. I want my Anthem game, fuck. I'm tired of waiting. I feel like I've been waiting forever for it. You just jinxed it, they're pushing it back. I'm just kidding. Well, because the thing that's, like, make me, like, all worried about it is that they're not even able to pre-order yet. It's like, how much longer must I wait? That was crazy, though, when Call of Duty World of War II was coming out, you could pre-order it, like, 7 months ahead of time. Maybe.
So what's everybody going, or do you might got a preference, or you just go with the flow?
Thinking about that Iggy mid right now. CC on lockdown.
Well, once I get a certain amount, I can solo Fang. Preference for what? Jungle or lanes? I got 12 different masters in all different areas, so I can pretty much play whatever, though. Don't matter.
Wow, I just realized most of my masters are all in one area. Pretty much. Jungle and solo lane, yeah, actually.
My masters would be Twin, Kalari, Kamari, FaZe, Meruem, Gideon, Aurora, Steel, Decker, Howie, Rampage, Countess. Yeah, those 12.
Yeah, I got Quang, Fang, Richter, Steel, Greystone, Grux, Chimera, Sevrog, Murdoch, Rampage, Narvash, and Crunch.
Murdoch is like a quarter away from mastery. He's Lydia level 10. Yeah.
Now 3, getting ready to roll over pretty soon. Masters, I got Kong, Wraith, and Gideon. Iggy's a couple of about a rank behind them, yeah.
I can take out the tanks, not a problem. I mean, I could go either one. I could go Rampage or this or that. Oh, yeah.
Oh, man. Do I have Yomi Spectre on this build? It's so good.
Pretty much.
That'd be so good if I have Yomi. I can't remember if I have Yomi Spectre on this build.
This person pit. So that means Kalari's the jungler. More likely him or Gray.
Oh, most likely. It's all good, I got words. Yep. Do I have the only Spectre, though? That's a good question. I do not. Wraith grab the wards first. Hurting.
I'll be up in the middle in a second. I'd like to get there.
That's okay, I'm just gonna sit in tower until I get enough points to get my healing powers. I'll be fine. Farm before me, but my Iron Man will make up for it.
Gets too happy in middle, I will be there.
Okay. Okay.
Why are you just sitting there?
Cause he's looking for me. But I'm trying not to give away my position. I'm about to die. That's why I was sitting there. I'd rather not die.
I'll fuck up this metal real quick while you go.
I'm gotta get those folks on for my Highland Man to work.
Lucky motherfucker. You heard me in fire.
I just figured that
color is in the fucking bitch. That fucker should have fucking killed this bitch ass, man. The fuck? Well, he's hurt real bad, so he got the upstanding going on. So. Oh, man. He's a Lango. Just hold for a second.
Yeah, I should be fine. Watch yourself. I probably just snuck up on me or something.
Yeah, that's what I noticed. He's aggressive right in the middle.
Jesus, damn. Get out of my face. What the fuck?
Yeah,
runs directly at me.
Just sit back and just pop out a lot of turns. That's all you do, really. And just spam the shit out your turns, and then when you need to leave, I'll go in mid and you can recharge and keep it going.
Okay, I'll play the defensive game then.
Yeah, get a slow card on and shit like that, whatever.
I told you I hit 206 times.
Yeah.
Gotcha, I went down bitch. To 48.
Oh, okay.
Do you want to recall or you good? Alright.
Yeah, I think I'm gonna get off for the night. I'll be on tomorrow. Or later on today.
I just used it, got 40 seconds. I got offload on, so I just need to keep hitting some shit and I have it up real quick. Every time I have it up, I'm going to ult to a fight, so. You got right or you need me over there? I'm gonna say hello to this bitch, though. He's getting real happy. All right, lucky bitch.
Thank you.
going on the right. Maybe, I guess. Oh, you got, oh, you got that on. This motherfucker make it hard for me to really want to farm and shit. He just pressing that mid, bro. Alright, that's how low I have anyway. My ult is ready, so whenever you want to do some shit, let me know. Oh, shit, okay. Thought you don't give me, motherfucker. Wow, this fucking lag, man. Come on. What the fuck is going on with this shit? Just pay Mick. If you leave me, he's gonna press that shit.
Yes, sir.
She ain't going nowhere. Let's push this motherfucking middle. Get that bitch to stay here. This shit going down. Fuck that. That shit's going down. Fuck that. Okay, I see this. I think I know. I've seen this fucking fly before. And I faced it before. We kind of even. Bum better. He's doing the same shit I'm doing. Oh, one more was gonna ult, but my bad. Anytime you fight him, I'm there. Just ult. Just ult his ass. Trust me, I wouldn't be on it.
I got raced over there.
Yeah, I feel.
The problem with this Wraith is that he's a PC and he's hitting everything.
Oh. 4 people on that fucking right. Maybe I should have went ADC. Is it random to ADC or what?
You fucking shooting me.
Yeah, I should have been ADC then.
Oh.
Jeez. Yeah, we should never let an ADC be the fucking, random, whatever. I gave him a fucking jungle like I want for now. Damn. Get him. This bitch swear he think he like me. He swear he fucking like me.
Yep.
Let me get my other cars. I need that shit on quick. 2 more points.
They're going for it right about now.
Yeah, we need to push these lanes. Yeah, they just got it. I can't do nothing. Hit for my stalker. Hit that right though if you can. God, this fucking cunt, man. I think he know. Yeah, this motherfucker remember me. You remember the last time we played each other? Fuck the bitch. I put my other card on so I can hit harder by myself. Get help, fuck this. Hey Iggy, why are you building me? Bro, get my ass. So you should have that flow card on right now, bro. That's like your shit.
Appreciate it, boy. But I just had a match that I did quite excellent with this deck.
Oh no, I mean, I'm just saying, if I was fighting against you, I would have told you out. Cause I ain't had to worry about that slow shit. Every time your shit hit me, I'm just saying.
We just don't need to worry about anything cause we don't have any tanks.
I'm just saying, you really don't need a tank. You really, yo, I've won games without tanks before. Feel free to watch my past streams if you like, but you don't need tanks. I mean, they're helpful, but you don't have to have them.
Sure.
Well, see, I am actually, I've been ganking everybody. What are you talking about?
I don't doubt the gank. I'm just saying.
Yeah, so that's what I'm saying. I've been ganking, and it's just our fucking ADC ain't doing shit. Not doing no damage or nothing. And I've been ganking everybody. I've been everywhere. I've been ulting everywhere. Every time the shit, I'm ulting everywhere. That's the same shit this fucking Solari doing. See, every time I do it, she do it. And when she do it, I do it. And see, I can't get nowhere. Every time I get... An ADC build some bullshit. But that's just my opinion.
And I haven't been putting any pressure because you guys told me to stay in tower and defend.
Well, yeah, because Wraith can put pressure on you, and every time you go up, he can fuck you up. And I've been trying to help, but he still end up fucking you up in the middle. So that's why we say just go defend.
I'm just listening to what I've been told, okay? I don't know why I'm getting singled out here.
But I don't know how many turns you've been throwing out, so I don't know. Me, I throw all four of them out constantly. That's what I said, just spam the shit out of them. And if we need to go recharge, I gladly go in middle, cover you so you recharge, and come back and spam the fuck out of your turns. I'll go up for you. No matter, I really don't fucking want to, but it's just done. It's done. As soon as I get back to 14-20 now, I'm fucking losing bullshit games. All I ask is just if y'all could just pick your best. That's all I can ask. If y'all playing the game, if not, then good game. No problem, bro. That egg gives some shit, I'm sorry. That egg gives some shit. Iggy with some shit, Spare with some shit. How the fuck you get fucking on in the middle and get some motherfucking Wraith for you, motherfucking Iggy? Bro, you should be doing non-stop fucking turns out there constantly and shit. You should be owning that piece of shit. What the fuck you got growth on motherfucking Iggy for? Dumb piece of shit. Oh, but we're early. Well, obviously you must be playing some new, but some dumb motherfucker. That's only why that bullshit work. Why the fuck you trying to make Iggy a fucking tank? Stupid as shit. I specifically asked you, hey, what y'all want? What y'all want? What you good? I can do whatever. Well, I'll go and get me a double, man. Shut the fuck up. I'm sorry, motherfucker. I'm trying to help them out and shit, and he didn't know what the fuck he was fucking doing, man. I'm like, dog, how you keep dying against a fucking Rafer, you motherfucking Iggy, man? I was just fighting the motherfucking Rafer, and I was fucking Howitzer, man. Just sit back and hold back then. Don't put yourself in that predicament when you're in the middle. He start attacking you, then he call you back, and you back in the middle again, and he start tagging you again. By the time you get back to your tower, you're fucking dead. It's that fucking simple. And that motherfucker decided to be in this game that I'm about to be into, I would definitely make sure I would fuck his ass up. That damn go to win this game. Yeah. No, you see I'm high, bro. Seriously, change, bro. That's that Rafer over there. Yeah, he will. But it's okay. I'm not playing with you motherfuckers. No. Not at all. I'm not. Sorry. Jeez, man. He's literally cut this shit off. It's fucking cold out here, man. Fuck. Yeah, Dutch, I'm playing the game, bitch. I wanna fuck you up so fucking bad. Jeez, I wanna fuck your team up. Yuri. Remember that name. Or you need to get higher, man. Had to buy player two, you just make you higher. That's my boy with somebody was lower than me. He was way lower, right? And fucking me over bedtime. Where's our jungle? Yeah, let's fuck this bitch up there. You should have been for that shit up, bro. You should have been for that shit up. Wow. How are you missing this shit, man? Bro, you 205, man. What the fuck? I'm gonna stop doing that shit, man. Fuck it. Oh, so I'll drink some shit. I ain't quite fought this shit. An allied tower is under attack. Hey, zero fucking shit, see, I'm done with this. Oh my god, I did not want to fucking do that. I told you, man. What the fuck you over here for? Jungle suck. Why go jungle if you know I'm jungle? I'm done tonight. I'm done. Too many dumb motherfuckers playing right now. I'm just